landing and then conduct. They were on our advance party that met all of our equipment at the port, offloaded the vessel, put all the aircraft together, flew them up here, made sure all of our ground support equipment also made it on time so we could start the exercise, and moved a whole bunch of stuff halfway across the world. And we couldn't have done it without these two individuals. Yes, sir. All right.
Thank you so much. Hey, how about a round for these guys?
Yeah.